Did you ask our permission?
That's right, we have to sign a waiver.
Well, release.
Yes, if he puts it on TV. Yeah. Well, you just tell us which way to head.
Well,
what the good route is. Everybody listen.
Listen, okay.
Do you have a pencil and
paper? There's no good
Maybe
route.
We better bring the phone. Yeah. So we can call you from the phone.
No, I think we're gonna.
Well, a lot of the paths are. I don't know where you'll see me, but later, did you come and stay and see beavers or not?
What time will they be?
Well, they're not dependable like they were last year. They're scared. So
that acted up, but it was really my hip, so thank you. You remember that. I must have written to Hope about my knee because it had...
No, when you were up in Bluebird Field that time.
Oh, no, that was my hip, but I had a recent... My knee was bothering me, but it really was my hip, but I'm fine now. Every once in a while I get like a spell, but it's fine.
Well, I remember when you were in Bluebird Field, I guess you couldn't walk far or something.
Yeah, because that was like... I had recently had that operation, so I was a little stiff, but I'm fine. I'm good. Everything's fine.
Well, I'll save my energy to go over with you to the beavers.
Yeah, cool off. I want to taste some of your spring water, too, if I can.
Yeah.
Is it okay? Later. Yeah. Oh, you'll be probably get worse dirty than that.
Yeah.
Yes, it is. Yes.
Somebody put that down there, big one.
Oh, that's a big one. A big, big one.
Hello.
Should we head back?
Are you three lost in the woods?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, you know how to get us back to you.
Peter, who will want to watch these movies?
No,
just answer
know.
Me back. Who's going to want to watch?
Later, tonight. You watch these videos.
Who's going to want to watch
instructional tape for small children, teach them how to tie their shoes.
I did it too.
Oh.
We had to stop. Bill had a shoe, a bug out of my head. She saved my life.
That Bill.
He's a regular guy.
Okay, carry on.
God bless you,
Jack.
Thank you. Oh, the humidity seems to be picking up, which is just because we're taking Terry's butt.
Yeah, this should be the end.
Oh, the end.
Sit there and if he comes up, you can see it.
Oh, thank you.
Try not.
I don't want to move. There's a set of teeth you got, buddy. Maybe there were too many of us.
Seems to be handling it all right.
That's small. He's the boldest one.
It must be my metabolism.
Yeah.
So do you think there's a chance he'll come out again?
He should come out.
Or I scared him.
I'm surprised he's taking that long.
Bye.
You see a little maple growing right up the ground, ready to be chased. I think they don't see it. I'm always thrilled when somebody else says so. Anything?
I thought I saw something.
I'm afraid the wind is blowing more.
Come on, big guy. Yep, it's raining. It's much bigger than the other one.
Chippy.
The 2 years old ones left was gone. We had 2 years. They all left. Bigger. Maybe he can come on shore and you can see how big he is.
So he found the piece in the water.
Well, she's floating there.
Yeah, it's real hungry. I bet he's didn't get anything yet.
Yeah, I think the color is
a he seems smaller than the one that was here before.
Yeah,
it's hard to, yeah. Face seems thinner. Oh,
he looks lighter color.
His nose is different too. Yeah.
Look at the tail sticking up. Come on, baby.
I have some leaves. He's coming. The little ones, oh yeah, the little ones are much more daring.
There you go.
Is he bigger than the other
one? I don't think so.
That's nice, you got two.
I'm sorry.
You seem more pronounced on this one than the first one.
Which is more pronounced?
This one, the ears.
Oh, yeah, I thought so.
I think we've seen three now.
Mm-hmm. We'll be able to tell when we get the film to that. The pictures to that.
You won't see it.
Is he pulling on it, Terry?
He's fishing for beavers.
Yep.
He's got...
That's good.
Well, there are a lot of bugs here, too.
I don't know. Maybe he got bit by a deer.